sunshine and clear skies across the county, but we did see some clouds earlier this morning that actually brought cooler than average temperatures today. So only a high in those upper 70s, that normal in those mid 80s. We'll be seeing that later in the week, but this is all due to low pressure that made its way across Central California. So that brought some thunderstorms to the mountains, definitely to the north of us. We did see some scattered showers here in the Kern River Valley, as well as a little bit making its way down to Tehachapi, but this is spotty, so not much is actually making it to the floor, and that's actually going to be in those higher elevations. But this low pressure system is actually going to be pushing toward Vegas starting tomorrow, so we can see that wraparound moisture that is going to be bringing some more thunderstorms and scattered showers, definitely to the mountains to the north of us, and bringing us another slight chance of rain, but that's actually going to be in the afternoon and evening hours tomorrow. So we're looking at strong winds in the valley overnight tonight, so 17 mile per hour gusts in Button Willow, 20 in Tehachapi, and gusts that are reaching 35 in some of our desert communities. It's going to be calming down as we head into those early morning hours on Tuesday, but then wind speeds picking back up as we head into the evening hours. This is at 5:30 tomorrow, so that's when we could see one more chance of slight and spotty showers that we were seeing similar today, but then it's going to be clearing out as we head into Tuesday evening and Wednesday morning. So that's bringing us another day of great air quality tomorrow. We're going to have an AQI of 50 and still be in that good range for at least one more day, but then temperatures are going to be warming up due to high pressure that will be dominating Wednesday and Thursday, bringing us up to a high of 89 on Thursday. It doesn't look like we'll be hitting 90, but I will be crossing my fingers. And then we're going to be cooling down on Friday because we have another system that's pushing in Friday night, continuing into Saturday, similar to what we were seeing today. And then Monday for Memorial Day, we'll be back up to those upper 80s, as well as hitting the 90s most likely on Tuesday. Kern River Valley going to be breezy and in those upper 70s through Wednesday, and even hitting the 80s on Thursday before another cool down on Saturday. And Tehachapi and Fraser Park looking at those upper 60s, low 70s, continuing through the rest of the work week. So it's going to be warm, not as warm as we thought, which is a good thing.
Yes, but it's coming.
Always a good thing.
We can feel
Memorial
it
Day.
Still. Yeah. Even the slight change is definitely making a difference.
It really is.
All right.